We got a serious threat I need to tell you about.
Sorry for being quiet for so long, it's just trying to get ready for survival with...
Let's talk.
Trying to get my mind, get your head set, because when you do survival, you need to be focused and ready to go, because it is intense and demanding, because you don't... Away we go for survival.
Better get yourself into a hazmat suit, Agent. We just got word that the experimental antivirals lost in the Dark Zone have been located. There's no time to wait. You and a team need to go secure them right now, or someone else will.
Come on, move it! We don't have much...
This is warning. The middle of
immune
the
response
path.
Detected. Infection imminent.
Yeah, keep spam. So here is my strategy. I'm gonna go south to Stuyvesant, then over to Gramercy, maybe a little flat out up, and then I'm heading up. Then I head to the DC.
Body temperature dropping below normal levels.
I mean, Stuyvesant on the back end. A six hat. Food.
Temperature drop.
Backpack.
Body temperature dropping below normal levels.
Temperature is now below what is required for normal metabolic function.
Getting warm, I will go ahead and put some sticky on. Assault rifle, shotgun. Now I'm good to go.
Detecting lowering of core body temperature.
Threat
of hypothermia increased. Warning. Infection detected. core temperature is back below optimal levels. Temperature detected. Temperature is now critically below normal. Yeah. Core body temperature drop.
And I don't shot that. I don't want these things. He's trying to get me.
Core temperature is below optimal levels. Temperature detected. Response detected. Infection imminent. Alert. Infection temporarily stabilized.
It's a safe house. And I can get like a fabric and a pink. Going to craft another extended mag. And a VX scope for my sniper rifle, that M4.
Core temperature is dipped below optimal levels.
My best weapon, because with this you don't want to waste time, so if you get cold, supposed to get cold, what you can do is you can then just make a straight run to this.
Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased. Warning. Vital signs indicate probable infection.
Figures. You look like you got some.
I'll use my
infection address halted.
Then from here I'm going to go to the underground to take down this lightbox to the subway south. Usually there's a corner up here, and if that's the case then it's down here. I'm just looting everything because I would like to be completely full. Yeah, I would like to be full of volcanic and painkillers and everything. Just me
immune response detected. Attention.
59.
Alert. Infection temporarily stabilized.
He's down for the count. Now this, that is how you done this landfall. Stuvy Sun Subway South. And it's all down. Now I can loot. Benefit because of the fact that now if you have good clothing, the time of warning.
Core body temperature drop.
Minus six is outside. So it's if I have good clothing, then I won't have to
move down to the mountain. I haven't gone down.
that's the thing. The longer you can go, they'll say, please goodbye, NPC. Man. Two agents left. Get that. And with this, I could have used the pistol, but I'm learning that you need to have over one force to take them down.
Body temperature dropping below normal levels. Response detected. Infection imminent. Alert. Infection temporarily stabilized. Drop in core temperature detected. Readings indicate this area is safe.
I still get my painkiller.
If you survive.
Okay, so nothing yet. Just gonna unconfirm.
Warning. Vital signs indicate probable infection.
Painkiller.
Alert. Infection progress halted.
less help. Dismantle everything. Exiting out.
Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased. Detected. Infection imminent. Alert. Infection temporarily stabilized. Temperature is below optimal levels. Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased. Body temperature drop.
Damn.
Thank you.
core temperature detected.
This is a police station. This is a mini ramp.
Response detected. Infection
I'm
imminent.
At 58 minutes, 46 seconds.
Alert. Infection temporarily stabilized.
And keeping my point of view, so the more garbage you'll be coming. So,
detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased. Warning. Vital signs indicate probable infection. Alert. Infection progress halted. Temperature is deep below optimal levels.
I can pull something.
Core body temperature dropped. Body temperature dropping below normal levels. Immune response detected. Infection imminent.
17 hair. A 14 shirt. Shoes of 15. Yeah, so the only thing that... on pants.
Core body temperature drop. Alert. Infection temporarily stabilized.
I'm going down, and with this...
Warning, now leaving the safe area.
To the next...
You are now entering a safe area.
Oh, I went...
Warning, you are now leaving the safe area.
To be sent to Gramercy, now from Gramercy... I mean, roll bidding flat.
Core temperature is below optimal levels.
This is fucking cool.
Halted.
infection detected.
All residents are advised to remain indoors for the duration of the storm.
Alert. Infection temporarily stabilized. Drop in core temperature detected. Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased. Indicate probable infection.
Medicine. Yep. Use my medicine.
Alert. Infection progress halted.
57 seconds. And
drop in core temperature detected.
that in mind, I'm going to run. Strip this weapon. Now, I'll save the LMG for later. Oh. I'm going to... this is my primary. And have the... G36. Only because... when I enter the DZ, I'm going to have... the marks, the LMG... and a marksman rifle is my weapon, so there's no need to have I'll save the bullets. Man. Now.
Detected. Infection imminent. Alert. Infection temporarily stabilized.
Half minutes. And I
ain't gonna rain on my parade.
Detected.
Weapon. This.
Alert. Infection progress halted. Immune response detected. Infection imminent.
First, gonna put you the support station.
Alert. Infection temporarily stabilized. Core body temperature drop. Sometimes you take it this time on that. Ew. Element. Beds.
that could hit harder than you punch. That will come into this one. So, I do this, I'll...
Immune response detected. Infection imminent. Alert. Infection temporarily stabilized. Drop in core temperature detected.
Down is just down that bottom hotel. Now I'm going to take down the alley passage.
Body temperature dropping below normal levels.
I'm not even opening the medic bag because I don't know when I'll get it when I need it. This is a purple
detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased. Vital signs indicate probable infection.
Melt one. Shotgun is down.
Warning.
Code
immune response
down.
Detected. Infection so imminent. Down.
Going to loot it. Yeah, I need it.
Stabilized. Response detected. Infection imminent. Temporarily stabilized.
I can actually easy.
You are now entering a safe area. Progress halted. Immune response detected. Infection imminent. Alert. Infection temporarily stabilized. action detected. Response detected. Infection imminent.
Thank you.
So just so that you know what I'm doing is I'm thank you. Restaurants, gold, first, everything to gold, everything. I get my piece of tech, I get my. Into our worlds, I will go to the safe house. Everything gold. So now let me convert everything to electronics. Convert everything gold. Because the way it goes is 3 pieces of fabric, so that's 18 pieces for fabric that you need. Get all 18.
Warning. Infection back. Progressing.
And now I'm doing some tools because I need a tool for each. Now weapon parts. I'm gonna put them up high. Because I need 3 weapon parts for the gold gun. Plus maybe some extra mods. Getting that up high. Because what I will also then do is I'll go all gold gear, then based upon what my stats are, I'll throw mods on it. Oh, 52 fabric, this is enough. Where I'm gonna go gold, Super Saiyan gold. For those that get the DBZ Dragon Ball Z reference. 12, and it's easy to convert them here because of the fact that when you are in the DZ, it's gonna wanna have you go through like convert div tech to resources. So I'm doing it here, fabric, 16, so it's 3 times 6 is 18. Off. So now let me see. Yes. Gold. Electronics as well, because I need to then create mods. So I need for electronics. Mods will be 5 on.
Dropping core temperature detected.
Electronics using 1, 6, 6, 1.
tagged and mapped in Dark Zone.
I'm going to get nothing but...
temporarily stabilized.
Yeah.
Core temperature is dipped below optimal levels.
So this one.
Progressing. Stabilized. Antiviral cache secured. Increasing.
up a bit.
We got nailed him! Have you right, people? I can't see!
At the very least, I can't get shot.
Stabilized.
He snuck behind. You should know.
Halted.
So it is standard units. And it have to wait again. I have enough resources to go all golden. So now, and that's with 11 div tech.
Flare gun required for extraction is now detected.
This is going to be very interesting.
Warning, infection progressing.
Black Mark M60 LMG, check. Custom M44, check. And now what I'm going to do is I'm going to craft a compensator for my LMG, because it's stability, and then critical hit damage. Usually I would do hand stuff, but if I'm cranking out all of these bullets, then I need damage. That's what crit hit damage does. And now I'm gonna craft my gold gear. Oh yeah, I'm going all gold. And this will help me with time, because I'm just going all gold and then adapting to what is left. What I get gold, then I'll put the mods depending upon how I think. Usually I like 2,000 farms, 2,000 stamina, but someone told me that you gotta be adaptable, and that's what I'm trying to be. So whatever these stats give me, I'm gonna use it. Now, so I, after I dismantle this, all gold, and of course I'm gonna use the medicine. 31
Alert.
Minutes.
Infection temporarily stabilized.
Firearms. So I'm putting everything. I'm gonna craft 5 stamina mods, and of course gotta craft my pistol.
Warning, infection levels increasing.
Equip, and I'm going to craft stamina. Fabric. And for primary, I'm going to mod strip the weapon. Mod strip weapon, and primary will be my LMG. Gonna put this on it. Compensator. Gonna put accuracy. Now I'm gonna do my C79 scope. And gonna have the Omega rifle. extra scopes and stuff on it. So now, AR, LMG, sniper. So I should have five weapons. I'm gonna put firearms on everything. Stamina mods. Gonna do is instead of having the support station, I've got a sticky 1500 stamina, so I'm going to do a sticky bomb combo. So flare gun, everything set, I'm leaving, and now, gonna do painkiller.
Alert. Water. Infection progress halted.
Candy bar.
Temporarily stabilized.
And everything is garbage. So that's it. Now I'm going to. That was the library. Now I'm gonna take down the abandoned gas station.
Warning. Infection progressing.
hopefully it's, I did it to the abandoned gas station, so we'll get time, so the visa.
temporarily stabilized.
The boss is stabilized. Okay. And he's dead.
Warning. Infection progressing.
The boss will just stay there. You're out of his range.
Attention. Power outages. Civilians are advised to seal all windows of safe and car homes. Be aware of the risk of hypothermia.
Headshot.
Attention.
That is
like temperatures are expected to be
seen. That's the blockade. Library called Morse Library. I've done the Bangor Station blockade and the construction site. And now, what I'm going to do is I'm going to have a little bit of time.
Alert. Infection temporarily stabilized.
Might be close. So here you have come up the backside. There's the tools.
Warning. Infection progressing.
Detect. So here is my plan of attack. I want to get the extractions. Take out three hunters. So that means that.
Evacuation helicopter approaching. Approaching for evac.
agent temporarily stabilized.
I will have everything on the strategy. So if I were to hypothetically
miss 60 seconds to go.
Well, I just have to wait 3 minutes and 30 seconds. Then to get there 50 seconds.
Helicopter approaching.
High threat target detected.
Shots, Hunter's dead, and there's a landmark that's up here.
Seconds. putting the chopper down.
$14,570. 2 hours, 7 minutes. Okay. 4 named NPCs, which gave me 4 landmarks, 16 elite, 20 veteran, 80 normal. 2 hours, 7 minutes. Disease score 9%. Cold is 21. 163,544. 1200, 500 for never conscience, 750 for never downed. Extracted 4 survival caches and 1 mod. And there we go.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
Well, I hope you enjoyed that survival one and you learned something.